And welcome back to Joe from New England. Ladies and gentlemen, we're at SeaWorld. So I just want to say good afternoon, hello to everybody. And we'll be checking in time to time and show you what's going on.
Hey, buddy! Buddy, where are you, buddy? Buddy! Oh, buddy, hey, guys! Hey, what's up, my friend? How you doing? How you doing? Oh, you like your fucking dragon, huh? Yeah. Oh, he's another guy here. Hey, guys. Come on, yo. Say hello. Say hello. Hi. How you doing? You gotta start talking to him. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, guys. How you doing? Oh, yeah. He's a good one. He's a good one. Yeah. You're a good one. Hey, buddy. You got a hi. Here's some water. Here's some water. Oh, yeah. Oh, hi. Can you wave hi? Can you wave hi? Yeah, he's saying hi, everybody. Oh, he's a good boy. He's a good boy. Hey, buddy. What? That's what brought him over here. I'm talking to him. Okay, we're going to go. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. I'm saying goodbye.
Oh! Our whales are positioned to hold that tail nice and still for us and that white underside of their tail, you might see a vein that runs alongside, and that's where we collect our blood sample from. And we'll do this about once a month with all of our animals. Not only is this an important diagnostic, but it is also a great way for trainers to build a relationship with our whales. Another important diagnostic that we collect from our whales about twice a month is a weight. Now our two males here will demonstrate a slide-out behavior in just a moment, just like they would slide up onto a killer whale size scale that we have in an adjacent environment. On our left we have Makayo, and on our right we have Trua. Makayo weighs a little over 4,000 pounds, and Trua weighs around 6,500 pounds. Now you will see that their tail is still in the water, so to get an accurate reading of exactly how much our whales weigh, our trainer simply asks them to lift that tail up and out of the water. This way we can make sure that the young whales are growing appropriately and the adult whales are maintaining a healthy weight.
And the care isn't just physical. Mental stimulation and play are vital, and we surprise and engage with our whales at every opportunity. Play is how killer whales teach their young to hunt. For the adults, play is important too. Seals and ninjas enjoy having fun. Making time for play is an important part of life for killer whales and for us.
Hey everyone, we're down here on the left side of the stadium with Mimi and Makayo. We're talking about learning and observation. Just like we can learn through watching others, our whales can learn through watching other whales, watching us, and even watching you guys. So today we're going to put that to the test. In just a moment, I'm going to have our entire left side of the stadium stand up, and on the count of three, we're going to spin our whole body in two circles, and we're going to see if Makayo can follow along. All right, looks like Makayo's ready. My left side, you guys can go ahead and stand up, arms to your side. Count of three, spin in a circle. One, two, three, spin. That was awesome! Alright, you guys can go ahead and sit back down. Killer whales have excellent eyesight both above and below the water, and they're often seen either spy hopping or jumping completely out of the water to take a good look at their surrounding environment. Makayo is going to demonstrate this with what's called a siding bound. He's going to take a big jump towards center stage. Once you see him do that really big jump, give him a great big cheer!
Yeah! Facebook, and Instagram. Keep track of our latest rescues. Find out more about animals in our area. Thanks again, everyone, and we hope you enjoy the rest of your day at SeaWorld.
Pinkies.
In 3, 2, 1. And welcome back to Joe from New England. And I'm in my little take room here. Listen, folks, I hope you enjoyed our trip to SeaWorld. We had a fantastic time. One of my favorite things, everything went there, my favorite things are the shows, my orca shows. That orca experience is what it's called, and I gotta make sure I name it right. That thing is phenomenal. And the fireworks show was spectacular. Combination of fireworks, lasers, over the water, everything you can think of. So I tell you, it was a great time. And when we were there, and I always liked SeaWorld, always loved it, always enjoyed it. The shows are the best. We did go to the Sealions show, and somebody forgot to hit the record button. I thought it's recording it too. Maybe I did, and I just missed the transferring the files over. But I'll double check the phone. They're still in here. Most of the trip was done on my iPhone, so iPhone 8. And so, but had a great time. So coming up. Our next episode is day one at Disney World, okay? And our first stop is Epcot. And then after that is Hollywood Studios. So I hope everybody enjoys their time, enjoy the video. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. And also, as Griffin and Alyssa say, take care, please share. And Griffin and Alyssa, we'll be joining them on that cruise in 2023, so hopefully I'll have more viewers, and hopefully by then some type of monetization, but I doubt it. I would love to, if you can share this out, be great. So with that, you're watching Joe from New England, as we say in the amateur radio world, 7-3. Have a great night, folks. Bye-bye.